Well, Warner Brothers Discovery's experiment into on-demand video with CNN Plus may be coming to an end. Variety reports the online news streaming service is expected to shut down after only being launched earlier this year, really just weeks ago. Management is reportedly expected to provide details to employees later today. And we're going to continue to monitor this story as it develops. We've been watching the stock today as well, down about 4%. We'll be right back.